What was that?
Whoops.
I thought so.
Hey! Why are you running away?
I'm surprised you noticed me. I was trying pretty hard to be stealthy.
How long were you hiding there? Wait, have you been trailing me ever since I left the penthouse?
Well, I saw you slip out. So, where are you going? Are you really headed out for a late-night romantic rendezvous?
What kinds of lies has Sharon been feeding you anyway? Okay, here's what's up.
That totally sounds like a rendezvous. Sorry, I shouldn't have interfered.
Whoa, it's not like that. Well, you know everything I know about it now. Why don't you come too?
You sure?
No reason not to. It sounded like whatever info she's got has something to do with our field study. And honestly, I wasn't all that keen on having a one-on-one with a military officer to begin with.
Gotcha. But first, I want to walk around a bit.
After we've been walking around all day?
Whenever I come to a new city, I always like to get a feel for what it's like during the day and the night. I feel kind of uneasy if I don't.
Oh, right. Alright, I'll join you for a little stroll. I don't want to keep the captain waiting too long, though. Will once around town be enough?
That'll be fine. Okay, let's roll. My turn.
By the way, did you happen to run into Sharon on your way out?
She saw me leaving, but she just let me go.
Even the best maids aren't that all-knowing.
This was some kind of classy bar, I think?
Seems pretty lively in there.
City's got a nice feel at night.
Yeah, it's really pretty.
Thank you.
is where Claire said to meet her, right?
Yeah, this looks like the place. Sorry I kept you waiting.
Don't worry about it. Oh.
Hi.
Yeah, I kind of ran into her on the way here and told her she could come along. That's not a problem, is it?
Not at all. I assume you've been surveying the town while acting as Rain's bodyguard?
Sounds like you've done your homework.
The intelligence division has told me a little. Anyway, I think we might attract a little too much attention if we stay at the counter. What do you say we get a table for three?
Thank you. Just run me someday.
Hit them so hard, they'll be picking up the pieces for weeks! You heard the boss, man! Tomorrow's a red-letter day for us. A real do-or-die moment, in every sense of the word.
All our preparations will be rewarded soon, when we sweep in and take the Chancellor's head. Keep your eyes on the prize, and give it all you've got!
Thank you.